Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back in science class for grade 3. Today we will learn about magnet. There are lots of different types of magnet. Have you already received science lesson kit from school? Let's open it.
Magnets are made into many shapes and sizes. Here are the example of magnet. This is bar magnet, U-shaped magnet, oval magnet, ring magnet. Magnet has two poles, north and south. These are the ends of magnet where magnetic force is strongest. Ciri utama magnet adalah memiliki dua kutub, utara dan selatan. Kutub ini berada di ujung magnet. Kutub ini memiliki daya tarik magnet yang paling kuat daripada bagian lainnya. Magnets attract objects that made of iron or steel or nickel or cobalt. What will happen to these magnets? Will they attract each other or repel? Same pole, north and north. Okay, what will happen with them? Can you see it? Yes, same poles of two magnets repel each other. Jadi dua kutub magnet, dua magnet maksudnya, kalau kutubnya sama, mereka akan saling tolak menolak. Okay. Opposite poles of two magnets attract each other. Jadi, kalau dua magnet dengan kutub yang berbeda, mereka akan tarik-menarik. Okay.
Prepare your worksheet, magnet, and the materials.
Here's an example for you. Panel pin. It's made of metal. Stainless steel. What will happen to this panel pin? Is it a magnetic material or not? How to prove it? How to know is it a magnetic or non-magnetic? If the magnet attracts the object, it means that the object is magnetic. Let's see. The magnet attract the panel pin. So, the panel pin is a magnetic material.
Write down the answer on the table like this. Let's find out which materials are magnetic and which materials are non-magnetic. Here are the information about the materials of the object. This is the end of our video. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye!